Thank you. Good morning. It is Saturday the 27th. So we are gonna go ahead and we weren't gonna do any of the first floor at first, but now that we're doing the carpet, we need to do the popcorn ceiling and we need to do the wallpaper in all of the rooms. So that's what I'll be doing today. I'm gonna try to get our master bedroom done with wallpaper, and then it also, as you can see, it has the cove ceiling too. We think we're gonna leave that just because it's already so high anyway. And it's a lot of work to like take it all down, and then it's a lot of money to drywall over it. So we're just gonna leave it and take the popcorn ceiling off of it. But first I'm gonna do the wallpaper because I don't need a ladder and I can do it by myself. I have got to say, this is absolutely the easiest wallpaper I've ever taken off. It is, like, I've been working up here for probably 30 minutes and I've gotten done almost half of the room now. there is over it. But it's honestly, it comes off in these huge, oh, I just threw one. Like, look at this. It comes off in these huge sheets. I'm hoping that this second layer comes off just as easily as the first did. And then they just have that little border up there. That's a second layer of wallpaper. So fingers crossed that we can finish this room today. I would be super duper happy if that was possible so we can start working on the popcorn ceiling.